Saudi Arabia clubs are still optimistic that they will sign Cristiano Ronaldo next summer. Al Hilal and Al Nassr are battling for the signature of Ronaldo. Al Hilal has offered Ronaldo a 2-year deal worth a staggering 211 million with a salary of 2 million a week. Al Nassr have also matched Al Hilal's offer, but Ronaldo has rejected the offers. Al Mizahal, Saudi Arabia Football Federation president, believes more bids will be made.